some speed.
Why did you do that?
Because that's how you drive. This is Mike driving, and he's revving the engine, and the guy keeps telling him he's getting too far away from the cones. And he doesn't know how to hit the brakes. And we're gonna have a wreck!